So from an early age, I was interested in being a doctor. My mother would tell me stories of when I would ask questions about how different body parts worked and what does this part do, what does that part do, and honestly, I never imagined myself doing anything else. I like to involve the patients in their management decisions too, because there is more than one option oftentimes, and it's important for them to be able to participate in that, because having buy-in actually allows patients to feel better and do better, and it helps with compliance too. So I approach patients as an individual created in God's image, and I think it's important to have that partnership with the patient so that they're involved in any decision making, and it's important for them to have all the information that they need to make a good decision. I think that that allows them to sort of take control and have more autonomy in their care, and it just really helps to improve that relationship between doctor and patient. I have two boys, they're 10 and 12 now, and we like to enjoy camping together, we go fishing, travel in general. We like to go to movies and just do lots of things outdoors as a family.